to my Urban Gamers. It's your boy Swigs with a PvP. Well, not a PvP, but a multiplayer Terraria with my boy Schmickla. I guess that's how you say his name. It's one of my homies from work. We are doing expert mode on his map. About to fight the brain. We just fought him like 3 times already, but we're about to fight him again. So, just having fun. Playing around, just grinding. So yeah, I just recorded what I was doing, but we basically just already, this is the third time fighting me, so we're just kind of, yes, I was helping out being awesome and stuff like that, and we just been getting it in, man. We using our books go so hard. If you don't have a book, like, it's probably one of the most epic weapons in here, because it bounces off the wall. Trying to figure out the if they drop separately when you fight bosses, or is it like whoever grabs and gets it? Figure out how does it. They confuse me by enemy. So I got 2 treasure bags. I'll have to right click it. See what I got. Alright, got another brain of confusion. This was a little bit better. And I got 1 more bag. See what we get. Got another brain confusion. One gives you quicker movement. And I don't know which ones. Yeah, we're about to do it 1 more time. Here we go. So we're just grinding. I'm not too sure what all you get off of expert mode, because I haven't actually done this on expert mode on my game yet. So I'm just kind of helping them out. Got me. I gotta come back and get my treasure bag. Can I spawn or what's going on? Drop 28 gold. Yeah. Alright. Leave me alone. I guess that's what playing around gets you. It's just BSing. Alright, I'm headed back. This is my boy's house. He got a tree house. And my ex-promoter actually made a tree house. He inspired me to make one, so I pretty much made one too. But yeah, man, this is just a quick little video of us just kind of BSing in multiplayer. Like I said, if you guys want to play with us and you got Steam, feel free to add me, man. I'm always looking for people to play with. Me and my boy, he got people we play with. I got people I play with. So, but this is one of the main guys I play with on here anyway, so. I'm losing a lot of money. I should have put it in my piggy bank before I did this. Dang it. Let me put the rest up, cause this is, I'm getting fucking smacked. Alright, so I'm headed back to the house, where we play at. Here's the little house. I'm about to go pick up my gold. And, I'm about to stop getting killed and stop dying so easily. This is expert mode, so. I think I'm fucking dying, man. It's funny. Alright, I'm gonna open up these treasure chests, see what I got out of these loot bags real quick. Bone rattle. Oh, I actually got one of those. Oh shit, I didn't mean to use that. Damn it. I did not mean to use that. I meant to throw that to him. That was weird. They let me. They used it, but it didn't stack, and it didn't. Damn it, man. So I don't know which one's better, melee speed, movement speed or damage. I think I'm gonna go with, more than likely, I'm probably gonna go with damage. Yeah, probably gonna go with damage. So, this thing, though, I need to figure out, where does this equip at? And I gotta figure out what I'm gonna give. Increase movement. Oh, okay, so I got speed. So I'm gonna use increase movement. Actually, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna get rid of that. Put this one up here. I got so much ore. Look at this. Tissue samples. Crazy. I sell those. So many of these ores. Golly. And I pretty much got all of this stuff, so I don't need to remake it. I wonder if I'm remaking in expert mode, does it get better or what? I'm not too for sure about that. Got that armor set already, so I don't need to remake that. Pretty much I'm good. Yeah, I got a lot of these bars in my house anyway, so I'm cool. Alright, I'm about to head off, guys. Just to see you in it, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. This was just a quick, brief little episode of multiplayer fighting the brain boss. I'll throw this up on YouTube, and then look forward to the me trying to find the floating islands in the next episode and all that good stuff. So it's your boy Swigs from Urbangamers. Keep it gaming, keep it peace, keep it swag. I'll see you guys in the next episode.